sells her voice for less. By a huge Danish poet named H.C. And he's all part of the Swedish orphanage, basically.